if someone stood up in the crowd and raised his voice way out loud, who waved his arms and shook his legs, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole building's gonna be a pirate cave," you'd notice him. And even with a clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, a person needs to be invisible, inconsequential me. Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you're a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You notice them. Suppose you're a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. Human beings made of more than hair, with all their bulk you're bound to see him there. Undistinguished, you know who Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you look right through me, walk right by me, and never should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even know.
I hope I didn't take too much of your time.